Well, I'm now here in this amazing setting at the Pass of Glencoe. Of course, this whole area today is famed as much for its scenery as it is for its tragic history. It was here in this glen that the horrible massacre of the MacDonalds occurred on the early morning of the 13th of February in 1692. After having enjoyed the traditional Highland hospitality from the MacDonalds, the government troops, under the command of Captain Robert Campbell of Glenlyon, slaughtered 38 men, women and children, and many more MacDonalds perished in the cold, wintry conditions as they fled to the hills. I suppose what happened here on that fateful morning all those years ago will never go away, and the wounds of history that happened here at Glencoe, I suppose, will never heal. Back in the 1960s, Jim McLean wrote this haunting song about the massacre here at Glencoe.
Oh, cruel was the snow that sweeps Glencoe and covers the grave, oh, Donald. Oh, cruel was the foe that raped Glencoe and murdered the house of MacDonald. They came in a blizzard, we offered them heat, a roof for their heads, dry shoes for their feet. We wined them and dined them, they ate of our meat, and they slept in the house of MacDonald. Oh, cruel was the snow that sweeps Glencoe and covers the grave, oh, Donald. Oh, cruel was the foe that raped Glencoe and murdered the house of MacDonald. They came from Fort William, we murder in mind. The Campbells had orders, King William had signed. Put all to the sword, these words underlined, and leave none alive called MacDonald. Oh, cruel was the snow that sweeps Glencoe and covers the grave, oh, Donald. Oh, cruel was the foe that raped Glencoe and murdered the house of MacDonald. They came in the night when the men were asleep, this band of Argyles, through snow soft and deep, like murdering foxes among helpless sheep, they slaughtered the house of MacDonald. Oh, cruel was the snow that sweeps Glencoe and covers the grave, oh, Donald. Oh, cruel was the foe that raped Glencoe and murdered the house, oh, MacDonald. Some died in their beds at the hands of the foe. Some fled in the night and were lost in the snow. Some lived to accuse him who struck the first blow. But gone was the house of MacDonald. Oh, cruel was the snow that sweeps Glencoe and covers the grave, oh, Donald. Oh, cruel was the foe that raped Glencoe and murdered the house of MacDonald. And gone was the house, oh, MacDonald.